Start with introducing one of the person which I have come across that I was not knowing him. So I gathered some information from him. His name is Madhusudan. He's a station manager taking care of Riyadh Metro, all stations. That's what I got. And basically from Kerala.
Yeah.
And he did not disclose about any special activity or something like that. He just kept himself whatever he had, and he gathered a little bit of information from me. So this is what it is.
Okay. You can look at the people and then do that normally.
Yeah. He's Mr. Vasudevan. He's working with our precast yard as a segment in charge. Segment in charge. And he is from Trichy, Tamil Nadu. And he is having very good cricketer. He is a very good cricketer. So he worked in Mumbai monorail projects. He has come from Mumbai monorail projects. So I think he is having very good experience in the metro projects. Thank you.
Welcome. Camera roll action. Yeah.
Yeah. My name is Venkat. I am from Metro Riyadh. I am taking care of department SME finance. So I am taking care of bank operation and everything. So he is Mr. P. Manikandan. He is from Dindigul, Tamil Nadu. So I have no much interaction, but he is from our design staff. Maybe in the same floor, the same building. So what his hobbies is that when he studies ME, he told me that he has done a lot of research on the government institute and everything. And his hobbies is just watching TV. He is a very good chess player. And he is always very humble. So always met him. I know him before that because we are coming in the same bus. So when he have some interview for promotion or something. So he got a little bit nervous. So he was asking me my experience. I told you don't worry, you already have work experience. This is some simple formality only. So you need not to be worried about the questions and other thing. So whatever your work related, they will ask the same questions only. So like that, I just given some tips.
Did he give you a party or something? Did he give you a party after having?
No, I demanded, but he didn't ask you. Not it happened. So today I got one more chance to come along with him and sit together.
Good.
So I'm very happy for this moment. That's all.
Welcome.
Respected colleagues, good morning to all. Already introduced myself, Mr. Ringi, each and everything. His native place is Andhra. And his hobbies is music, dance, each and everything. Already we know lot of music or dance he play. And his achievements is fitness, gym and weight loss, each and everything. And technically in office works, bank works related, within short duration, lot of things he will do in operations.
That's all.
First I introduce, self-introduction.
You should introduce or
then I will introduce my colleague. This is Mr. Kauri Prasad. He is from, his native is Andhra. He studied in B.Tech 2014. He has having 16 years experience, 12 years experience in our quality concerns department. Presently he is working in our precast air quality department. I never met him once in last one of our colleague Patres and party, I met him. That's what I tell him. He is having one good familiar experience. He is having left hand practice. That I specially understand from him. That's all.
Welcome.
Good morning, everybody, sir. And sir, I already introduced about myself. Now I'd like to introduce our colleague, Mr. Aditya. He is Mr. Aditya T. And he is from Vishakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh. And his hobby, sir, traveling different places, new places, and he is specialized in foundations in viaduct stations and footings, PS. That is, I would like to introduce about our colleague. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Welcome.
Good morning, everyone. I am Aditya. As my friend here has already introduced me, I am going to introduce about Mr. Jagan. He has an experience of about 19 years. And he's been working in only in L&T. And he has got, he's been 19 years working in planning only, completely. Most, he has a special hobby of interaction with colleagues, everyone who are in the office, outside office. And then he has made some great groups like that, what I have seen in the Bachelor Guest House. Many people come to him, they talk to him, and I also talk to him. So age also matters, experience also matters. Any kind of inputs he will give us, he will give to the others also. So that's one good thing about having some other persons going to him, taking advices like that. Thank you very much.
Myself, Muhammad Riyadh. I'm always QC manager. I am responsible for elevated works, station, viaduct and connections. I am glad to introduce my friend Mr. K. Shivakumar.
Hello, good morning.
And coincidentally, we both are from same place. He is from Madurai, Munichale. Okay. And then his hobby is reading books. And then he said that his special skill is troubleshooting. So that I witnessed many times whenever I visited Precast Yard, he used to discuss with us about the technical issues, about the segments, and then we used to call the designer, and we always used to take this matter to consult them and sort it out in there itself. So in that way, whatever he said, that is coinciding. And then he has completed 20 years in L&T. Okay. So his dream comes fulfilled. That was the dream when he joined his college. He was the dream to join L&T and work for L&T. So his dream comes fulfilled.
Yes. Welcome.
Thank you, sir. Introducing me very nicely. And he is Mr. Muhammad Riyadh. He is one of the key person for Riyadh Metro Cell. And he is taking care about quality control for viaduct and stations. Whenever there is a problem, we used to call him for quality related issues. And he is having 10 years experience in L&T. Before coming here, he has worked for a Provangara projects, Bangalore. Then after that, he joined here. Various sector he has worked. After completing various work, he has come to Riyadh Cell. He is very specialized in quality control work. He is blessed with two child, one girl and one boy. Of course, he introduced both are from the same location, Madurai, which we don't know before they come here. So this is the thing. And his hobbies are playing shuttle clock and watching movies and other thing. That's all. Thank you.
Welcome.
I'm working in Riyadh Metro project since 1.5 years. But today I met first time to Mr. Manoj Kumar Pandey. And he belongs from UP, from Sultan. His hobby is to watch TV and he's by interacting him first time, he was very polite and humble while interacting with all the persons. Thank you.
Good. Welcome. Abadai.
I'm Mr. Bala. I met first time here Balamurugan. His native place is Tamil Nadu in Chennai. He is working in the depot. So I don't know much about him.
Okay.
But I asked him his hobby. He was interested in watching TVs and playing crickets.
Okay. That's all. Okay. Welcome.
Okay. Good morning to everybody.
Morning.
I will introduce Mr. Pavan Kumar. Actually, both are working on the same site only, but I'm not familiar with where he's from. We didn't have any discussions.
That's why I do this kind of icebreakers.
We are in the same site, but he don't know where he is from, where he is staying, anything I didn't know. Just now only interacted with him. He is from Ranchi and his hobbies are watching TVs and playing cricket. Just
welcome.
So Viram Vedi, though he is in visa department, so after I took a visa only, I have not got opportunity. Today only introduced. Anyway, we meet with bus casually. So then I came to know he is from Andhra Nellore. He is from and he has vast experience in the visa and administration in more than 20 years. And he is very kind, very thing, he is very good in sharing the knowledge. So that whenever we ask a small doubt, he used to explain in detail. That is a good thing, I like him. And very polite and very kind enough. And he is a voluntary helping, particularly social service. very much from him, and he is very much fond of the cricket. He used to watch.
Okay.
And he is friendly to everyone.
Good. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
My colleague, every day we work in same building and same thing, but not familiar, I don't know. And I would like to introduce Mr. Venkatesan, and everyone call as Venkile.
Thank you.
And he's in finance department, he's basically from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. If anyone doesn't know about the financial industry status, the share market, he's much knowledgeable, and he can share what it is. And he is a very good friendly with everybody. By looking him only, everyone knows.
A smiling face.
Yeah, smiling face. And he in financial and IFRS, in the international. Yeah. He has 20 years of past experience in finance. So he is a very good guy and very humble in nature. And if any financial suggestions and share markets, now I would like to learn.
Take it then. Sure. Excellent.
Sure.